First, you need water and soap, lots of soap. The real trick to fully cleaning your drone is making sure the drone gets fully submerged in the water. Let me point out the obvious here. Do not wash your drone in a sink full of soapy water. That is a no-no. Hi everyone, Frank here with Drone Video Daily, and I was laying in my bed the other day wondering, what is the proper method and materials needed to clean our drones? I had no answer. I tried finding some answers on the internet from a reliable source, such as those at DJI that created my drones, but could not find any information. I gave up and hit the Contact Us button on DJI website. This is what I wrote. Hello, I'm going to create and upload a YouTube video for my subscribers on how to properly clean our DJI drones. Can you share with me your recommended cleaning procedures and chemicals that are safe to use so that I may create a good video? Thank you for your time. That was what I wrote directly to the DJI staff. Here is what I received back. Hello, Frank. A pleasant day to you. Thank you for contacting DJI Technical Support. First of all, thank you for your patronage in our products, and we will do our best to assist you. We are sorry, and we regret to inform you that we do not have a cleaning procedure recommended to you. Actually, every time you fly your drone, you just need to pay attention to the surrounding environment, avoiding sand going into motor when taking off or landing, and you can check whether there is any abnormality in the app. So basically, DJI themselves have no idea on what is a good method to clean our drones or what chemicals to use or not use. Not so helpful. So I will share with you a few things that I have used in the past with other electronics like this when the time came to clean them. First off, if water is involved, definitely use distilled water if possible. Believe it or not, distilled water is actually used on circuit boards to clean them in the manufacturing process. So worst case, if you were to get any electrical boards wet with distilled water, simply ensure that they are fully dry before powering up your drone and you should be good to go. You could basically apply distilled water to a microfiber cloth and wash the outside of your bird, and that will be sufficient, making sure to clean those propellers too. I do have a supply of motor cover caps I use when cleaning my Mavic that safely protect the motors from any damage, both physical and from the cleaning solutions that I may be using near them. As far as the motors go, I simply use a suction tool that I can either blow air in or suck debris out, depending on if there is anything in there. I also use a dry toothbrush and toothpicks to loosen up or dislodge any debris that may be near the motors. When it comes to the gimbal and camera lens, I use the same method of toothbrush cleaning to get in between those moving parts and remove any debris that may have been found in there. For the lens itself, I simply hit it with a pre-moistened lens wipe that will not leave residue and generally streak free. To finish up the lens job, if there is any smearing or streaks, I wipe a dry microfiber polishing cloth over the lens to clear it right up. Those are my simple methods to keeping my birds clean, with the exception of the beginning of this video. If you liked what you have seen today, please feel free to drop me a like and subscribe for more drone-based videos. If you have any better cleaning solutions or comments you would like to leave, please do so. Until next time, friends, I'm out.